display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 with their comeback fast approaching on July 2nd, Apink got together for a photo shoot for the July edition of Sesi magazine. See also, 10K pop idols who could easily be mistaken for being matinees of their group. In an interview accompanying the shoot, the Apink members talked about what goes on in the group chat during their time off. Recently, we discussed our album and concept a lot, but usually, we share funny clips or cute videos of babies and puppies. We don't live in a dorm anymore, but those of us that live close together often meet up when we're not busy with our individual schedules. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Apink's upcoming release will be a left turn from their usual feminine concept, instead being a bit cooler, girl crush style. Namjoo said to look forward to a deeper, heavier image from Apink. The group members also shared a bit of what they like to do in their free time. Jung Yoon-ji and Naren both like to draw and paint. Jung Yoon-ji takes to the canvas when she's bored or stressed, favoring landscapes, and Naren, describing the painting behind her in the photo above, which she did during a music video shoot, said the tone of her paintings tends to be dark. Bomi and Chirong like to communicate with fans. Describing her YouTube channel BBOMBBOMBBOM, Bomi said the videos where she reveals her room or her daily life are the most popular. Chirong, in consideration of international fans who don't have access to Apink's fan cafe, started an Instagram expressly for things she wants to share with fans. Namjoo loves trips to Jeju Island, so much so that she goes 5 times a year, while Haeyoung enjoys hanging with her pup, Obi Bang, the name a combination of fans' nickname for her, Harbi Bang, and her last name, O. Source 1.